Mercedes Cup Series race is turn on. We'll be going back racing. Lights go out atop the Bowling Green Stadium Modern Chevrolet Pace Car. Your Colby's roofing and gutter restart lineup. Grayson Keith, your current leader, Andy Cutters. was just sick. So here down in turn number 3 and 4, Auburn Chevrolet Pace Car to the infield. We're going back racing, this time by lap 9 of 15 for the Q1041 Stadium Star Series. Isaac Harris. Andy Southern picks up the checkered flag. Take the True Lions. Federal Credit Union checkered flag around the speedway to celebrate his win tonight in the first 15 lapper for the Q104 Stadium Stock Series. And for his win tonight, he'll pick up the PDQ. We'll get a word from him here in just a moment, right before he receives his hardware in the Carolina Wood Floors Winner Circle. Andy Southern picks up the win here tonight in the first of 2 15 lappers for the Q1041 Stadium Stock Series, making his way into the Carolina Wood Floors Winner Circle. Andy Southern picks up the win, gets congratulations from Steven Sanders. Unstrapping, getting ready to climb out of the machine.